you already got the beat, you already got the chords. What you need right now is this nice jazzy vibe.
Here's what you do.
Simply unfold the chords editor and decide the chord extensions according to your taste.
All you need to do is drag and drop the whole thing via the Mac app into your DAW.
And that's it.